It was a crotch-grabbing, butt-slapping, tongue-wagging, grinding performance, a story with legs, even if we can't show exactly what Miley Cyrus was doing through them. Never has one of those We're Number One foam fingers been so manhandled. But now everyone's pointing the finger at Miley.
The whole thing was cringeworthy.
The tongue out, and I think it's just a little desperate.
Trying so hard.
Just this side of onstage pornography.
She was the target of tweets. Ick, just watched that Miley Cyrus teddy bear performance, and I think I'm now legally required to put myself on some kind of registry. Her look was mocked on YouTube.
Twinsies!
Thumbs up, thumbs down on the Miley Cyrus performance.
Oh, that foam finger. Yeah, it was a little awkward.
Down. I think that she's trying too hard to be sexy.
Trying to be way too old and too vulgar.
When you sit there and watch with your granddaughter, who's 11 years old, and you got to be embarrassed. We both looked at each other and went, oh, well.
This was as close as we found to man on the street support.
Thumb in the middle.
Oh, in the middle.
Yeah.
Very good.
A bit much, but it's art.
Everyone kept showing the photo of Will Smith's family, aghast, reacting to Miley's performance.
They can't believe what they're looking at.
Only it turns out what they were looking at was Lady Gaga's performance, not Miley's, and the person on the right was just scratching. Miley's latex-clad bottom was compared to a chicken's. Her look was compared to Jim Carrey's as a steroid-using female bodybuilder. In reaction, Miley tweeted out, "My VMA performance had 306,000 tweets per minute. That's more than the blackout or Super Bowl." She also sent out a photo gesturing with her own upraised fingers rather than the foam one. And to think that 5 years ago, the satirical Onion News Network made this prediction.
Most experts now agree that at current usage levels, Miley Cyrus will be drained dry of entertainment value by 2013.
Well, it's now 2013, but we are still getting a lot of entertainment value out of this performance.
Be a little more classy.
So Miley, if you let your foam finger do the walking, try not to make it seem like street walking. Genie Mo, CNN, New York.